on Q. What can they do here?
Well, it seems like a potato dropped out outside of play zone, and he did that with his dying breath and knocks one out from Ryu, making their life a little bit harder. But because the circle is leaning towards the side of RQ, it seems like they do have that sort of advantage as the other teams are cutting by. And here comes Mega Conquerors. They are taking this one out, and Warren is the first one to drop.
It's all in all this mess off the smoke, but Mega, somehow with the sixth sense, manages to spot out Warren, and you've got drones still trying to probe. Oh, but he takes a bit of damage coming in from the spray. RQ firing from the downhill, and there's gonna be Warren bleeding out in the smoke. Meanwhile, Drone up against a 1v3. Can he do something here? Nope, he doesn't. On like 24, Spider-Man Part 2. Comes in for the kill, and now it's RRQ and Mega on the eastern side of the circle. Meanwhile, we've got four-man party action that's happening on this small little bridge.
That's right, and Illumidimer is starting to pick up a fight against RRQ Atina as well. Amplify Pure Skills coming by, and it will be Mega Conquerors having Foxy with that spray of the G36C, and now looking for online time for as well. It might just be a double there, and he will be able to prone away and have a little bit of that air gas coming in and runs out of evils once again. Dexy!
Oh, he's fouled. He saw the legs of Online 24. He managed to pick him up, and this is gonna make life hard for Mega Conqueror. They're not in the clear, and they're nowhere near the center just yet. Meanwhile, Illuminate the Murder, a little bit of a smart positioning, trying to find a high ground. They already got Arm Jones crawling on the ground, but Martin is nearby. Is he going for the save?
Oh my, it seems like that's going to be a nade, and that will pop out D2E. There's going to be a little bit of frenzy attack coming from all angles with G9 trying to pin down Evils on the other corner as well. They know that Illuminate is close by, but they need to deal with the other angles as both teams have to go on a save. And oh my goodness me, Evils Esports managed to wipe away the members of Purple Moon, and now it's down to only four teams.
And you've got Evils, they are bleeding out, they were outside the zone, and look at how quickly all the members are falling. RRQ with Ernie and Matoy actually finding members of Evils, and suddenly they are only down to Jaxi, and looks like we've got Pons with the flank removing Evils. It's gonna be three teams with 11 still alive.
That's right, and no matter what, Thailand's gonna take this win because Illuminate Murder, RRQ Atina, as well as Mega Conquerors, they're looking hella strong, and it's gonna be RRQ right in the middle of the pack with D2A taken out by Mega Online 24.
I don't know how Illuminate Murder are gonna make themselves not visible as they try to climb down this hill. You got a little bit of smoke coming in for Mega Conquerors as well. Illuminate Murder,
oh,
how are they gonna
be
split? That's how they're gonna make the play. You got Matoy all the way from the other side, spots up Pons. What a support he has been throughout this competition, and once again finding a very important knockdown by none other than Matoy himself.
And God, it's gonna go in for the save as well. Same goes to Online 24. They need to actually regroup, and seeing Illuminate Murder splitting up their forces here, they need to go in for the push, and they need to flank RRQ Atina. They're the one being pretty much safe right now, and G9, they're holding on to angles. But now Martin, say goodbye to Martin right now, because G9 says goodnight, and now looking for Arm Drone as well, secures that kill. It's up to Mega to actually take this one on their hands, but Online 24 is still doing the Goblin, and he goes on the ground, and RRQ Atina breaking up all these kills, both of them trading blow for blow, and my oh my, Ponce is still pretty much healthy. He knows all this information. He spots out Ernie. He spots out Mega, the other members of Illuminate. I'm not sure how this one's gonna go.
We got G9 being able to spot out Stone just behind that rock. Talk about a pun, but Senior trying to run into the center of it. They're gonna see the zone close up onto them. Illuminate the Murder down to Arm Jones. He tries to find the angle, and just a spray as well. He's gonna knock down G9. But Mega, they are already in the circle, and it's all down to a 2v3. Meanwhile, Mega Conqueror, they're not willing to let go of this. They knocked out Senior as well.
It's a 1v1 right now between both Pons as well as Stone. But oh my, we gotta correct myself right there. Arm Jones with that one dot health has to take down Pons or even Stone at this other corner. So man, Stone is just trying to get those information straight. Now with Pons versus Arm Jones, who's gonna take this one? He's gonna go in for a spray, and that UAZ is gonna blow up. Now giving him a little bit of that cover, and he's got that MK14 to work with, but no armor at all. And closing right in, gonna force them to actually go for the trade-offs here, and here comes Pons going for a shred down, and he will have that tree to work with. It won't be Illuminate the Murder taking this win.
I told you they